Any producer she hasn't done a track with? Who knows, maybe she's really good at singing. But speaking of skanking, if you like to...